couple from the shop. Now I've got some spinners. And we're going for albacore.
Yeah. Price is advice on the local as well, so we'll see what happens.
Okay.
Here's the tackle.
Now, no Kennedy can crush at this.
Will you people get out of the way?
I know, really.
Photographers.
I know.
Rose in the way.
Don't trust this guy.
Oh man. Now they tell us.
Was that a piping plover?
Back again.
Nice.
Hi, Alan.
I saw it. I saw it on Zillow.
Yeah, I'm sure you did.
Yeah, it was gorgeous.
Yeah.
I remember
one. Glass on both sides.
Yes, absolutely.
Yeah, water.
Absolutely 360 beautiful.
Degrees.
Who runs yeah.
A family. A family. The bay itself here, which is consists of all this, is about 1,500 acres, a little bit over. But the interesting thing is this is all closed here. The only opening to the ocean is right here. It's only about 75 yards wide, the gut it's called. It's behind the house. We'll see it later on when we get up there.
Okay.
But this is almost perfect for shellfish. Hard shell, soft shell, but especially scallops. This will open up in the, another couple of weeks. Donna, when does the scallop season open? Usually third week of September,
October.
Right? Yeah.
And family is November.
Yep.